The emotions of Mark Hominick, I don't think you can describe them. You can't put them into words. We all know that we lost a dear friend in August. His longtime trainer, Sean Tompkins, his best friend, the best man in his wedding. And for the first time tonight, Mark comes fighting in Toronto again. He walks towards the octagon without the coach in his corner. And he carries a heavy heart, Mike, but I guarantee you he will be ultra motivated for this fight tonight. Because of that, because of the fact that he's fighting here in Toronto in his home country, but because